We're doing a Bowman's Best 2016. This is an 8-box case, and I do believe this is number 15. Number 15. So here are your teams. Let me know if you have any issues, if there's any mistakes you see. But this is the roster. John T., how you doing? And good luck, everybody. So be sure to follow us, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Got Joe's little thing here. There it goes. So, fresh case. After this is select. Luck, everybody. Bring that up a little bit more so you see him. Here we go. First box. Everybody's enjoying their Saturday night. First box is always the hardest. Two at a time. Move the chat down. Sorry, folks. Yeah. It's very relaxing on Saturday night. Especially when you have, although now we don't have football, but we do have Daytona 500 tomorrow. It's a fun day, Daytona 500. I think they could package these a little more eco-friendly. A lot of cardboard for some packs. All right, pack one. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, basketball is next. 12-13 select. Then Leaf, and then limited basketball. So we have two hoops breaks going tonight, folks. That'll be good. A lot of packs open here in Bowman's Best. But we'll get through it. Mm-hmm. Watched a little bit of spring training today. It's nice to see baseball back on the air. Watching the Red Sox. So no veteran base ship in this, folks. Rookies, relics, everything else does. Strasburg and prospects ship. It's gold, Bryce Harper. Buster Posey. And then we'll random this at the end, right, left on the dual cards. Ozzy Albies, shortstop, Atlanta Braves. Look at that big signature. Wow. Atlanta Braves going out to Lee. And the refractor is all ship. Yu Darvish. AJ Puck. Oakland A's. Nice. Nice, nice. Oakland A's is again Lee. Wow. Two in a row for Lee. Okay. And again, the rookies all ship. Sean Newcomb. And speaking of Sean Newcomb, another hit for Atlanta Braves. Another hit for Lee. Wow. Matt Manning, Detroit Tigers. Jake J. Very nice. We got some nice hits. Very sweet. All right, so there were some nice autos. Let's go to the next box. So is there anybody in the room that's actually, that likes, cup racing? Anybody excited about tomorrow? Any Daytona 500? I know, it's early on. Can't wait. March Madness coming up. Spring training in action. Pretty soon, it'll be preseason football. Paul T's a racing fan, yeah. Just gonna be curious to see how the new point system does. Wow, that's nice, Neil. Truex's car. Neil loves NASCAR. Yeah. I've never been to Chicagoland Speedway. I've been to most tracks, but not Chicagoland. I'm going to Talladega in May. Nick Jaspy bought me tickets for my birthday to go to Talladega. That's going to be fun. All right. Back to baseball. Blake Snell, Tampa Bay Rays. That's number 31 out of 50 for the T-Rays. That's Chad. I'll try. You are Moncada? And Zach Collins, the catcher for the White Sox, Chicago White Sox, going out to Neil. There you go, Neil. Longoria. Trevor Story. Lucas Giolotto. Just want to make sure that it's very nice. Ahmed Rosario, New York Metropolitans, New York Mets is William T. Very nice. Another water to go, folks. Let's see. Hammering Hank Aaron. Rafael Devers. For the Boston Red Sox. Lee. Lee's having quite a break. All right. That's two down, four to go. And after this, we'll put another Bowman's Best break in the store. And after this comes 2012-13 Select Basketball. That'll be breaking next. What did I say? Four to go? Yeah, all refractors ship, Neil. It's just a veteran base that doesn't ship. Just the veteran base. We Cubbies fan, we give the base cards to the kids. Some charities, things like that. Wow. Yeah, this... If anybody from Topps is in the chat, maybe reconfigure. How do you do these? Too much cardboard. Yeah, there's just a lot of packaging, but and it's funny, there's so many different types of packaging. You think they could just package all cards the same. Thank you. It was 5:35. Live from Redondo Beach. We'll be here all night. We'll load the store with some more goodies. We've got a lot of breaks coming up. Got four breaks sold out. So Bowman's Best, Select, Leaf, and Limited Basketball. Sorry, Fat Boy, I didn't see your. Like that Harper Gold insert, that'll ship. It's only the base numbered base cards that don't ship. All right. First stack. Zara. Very nice. 35 out of 50. Garrett Davila. That's a KC Royals. Who's got KC Royals? That's Karen. Congratulations, Karen. Drew Jackson, Seattle Mariners. It's Derek. Very nice. David Wright, gold. Jose Altuve. It's one, Smitty. It's a half a case, Johnny D. 4 Whitley. Houston Astros on card. Houston Astros, that's Brian B. All the prisms all shipped, the refractors. Alex Reyes, St. Louis Cardinals. He's got the cards. It's Michael T. Next box. Very nice. Andres Galarraga, big cat. 45 out of 50. Going out to the Colorado Rockies. It's Jake J. Jose, can you see? Tim Anderson, Chicago White Sox. Very nice. Going out to Neil. Mirror image. Looks like we have a redemption, folks. Congratulations! You are due to receive a best of 2016 autograph of Tuki Toussaint. I have no idea who he plays for. Somebody could give me a hand on this one. Tuki. We'll look it up after the break. Mike Clevenger. Very nice. Cleveland Indians. That's Alexander. And that is that. So does anybody know who Tukey plays for?
I'll be back. Or I'll see you in a little while.
All right. Did you get those bags?
Yeah, they're in the back.
Yeah, I wonder who Tukey plays for.
On Nick's desk, there's something.
We'll have to look for him.
I'll leave the keys here.
Okay. Let the pennies leave everything as we go. That way, there's no problems. No idea. We will look him up. We will Google him. Find out who he plays for. I've never heard of the guy. Four boxes. You'll see he was traded from Arizona. The nice thing is there's a checklist. We'll just go to Cardboard Connection and look on the checklist. Neil says the Braves. Atlanta. So that's good. So Atlanta. Lee's having one heck of a break. Select basketball after this, and then we're going to do some Leaf greatest hits, football, and then we do limited basketball. We do some more Immaculate Collegiate. We got a couple of boxes of that left in the store. Love to do NT baseball. Love to do a case of NT baseball. And Flawless. Smitty would like to do the Flawless. There's one briefcase in the store right now. JaspysHobbyland.com. Oh, you want to buy it? Well, come to the store, Smitty. We got Flawless briefcases we give away free. Just come to the store and take as many as you like. No, Smitty, no TriStar this year. It just the dates are bad for us. They just don't work this year. Hey Carter, we're doing Bowman's Best, then comes Select Basketball, then comes Leaf Greatest Hits Football, then Limited Basketball. So after this, Select, then Leaf, then Limited, and then whatever y'all want. Restock the store. I put another Immaculate in there. So we can do that. All right. Good luck, everybody. Anderson Espinoza, San Diego Padres. Haven't called the Padres out tonight. That's Shane. And the Cubs, Will Benson. Or excuse me, not the Cubs, the Cleveland Indians. That's Alexander. Very nice. Orlando Arcia. Very nice for the Brew Crew. Who's got the Brewers? That's Eric L. Josh Hader, another hit for the Brew Crew, Eric L. Wow. Alex Kirkloff. Twinks, the Minnesota Twins. That's Andy O. Alex Reyes. And Kansas City Royals, Garrett Davila. Another hit for KC. I believe that's second hit for the Royals. That's Karen. All right, two boxes to go after this. And then we'll get on to Select Basketball. Another Josh Hader, Milwaukee Brewers. Eric. And for the Pittsburgh Pirates, Elias Diaz. He's got Pittsburgh. Shane. And two boxes. Two boxes to go. Thank you. Royals were last spot mojo, Paul T says. Wow. Probably a very inexpensive team too, Paul. That last spot mojo thing works, I swear. It might just be a coincidence, but. It up. Select basketball after this. Then Leaf greatest hits football, and then limited basketball, and I believe we'll probably have another immaculate collegiate football after that. Still early. It's not even 6 o'clock here in sunny Southern California. It was a beautiful day today. Still gotta wear long pants though, so it's still not summer. Or spring, I should say. So who's got snow out there? I saw the news this morning, all kinds of snow in the Midwest. Man. I would love to see that. Chad, I would love to see. I want to see an atomic. I'm not sure if Joe has pulled one yet or not. I don't think so. If we pulled an atomic refractor yet. Paul T has snow. Thunder, then snow. Wow. So where are you, Mike T? What state are you in? Wisconsin. Wow. Well, I was born in the great state of Minnesota. I left there in 1964, though. We had a lot of snow there. A lot of snow as a kid. And Boone's got a little spritz of snow there in the Buckeye State. Yeah, I lived in New York for 12 years when I was at Tops. We had a lot of snow a couple of years there. Lived on top of this mountain in north of the city, and man, we'd get 20 inches of snow 2-3 times a year. It was insane. All right, so here we go, folks. Good luck. First up, Blake Snell. Tampa Bay Rays. Chad. There you go, Chad. Nice Rays card. Tyler O'Neill. The Mariners. Seattle Mariners going out to Derek. Kyle Lewis, another hit for the Mariners. Another hit for Derek. Big Cat. Hey James, my name is Mike. How you doing tonight? Franklin Barreto, Oakland A's. Another hit for Oakland. I believe they had another one earlier on. Oakland is Lee. Anthony Alford. Sam Travis, Sox, the Red Sox, Lee. Aaron Blair, Atlanta Braves, Lee. Wow. Lee is having a break. I don't know if you're in the chat, Lee. Lee's in Hong Kong, so. Not sure what time it is there. Josh Lowe. Joshua Lowe. TB Rays. Chad. Matt Davis for the Anaheim Angels. So that's what I like to call them. I know the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim, California Angels. That's Scott S. with the Angels. I like Los Angeles Angels. Out of 99, AJ Reed, Houston Astros. It's pretty cool, Brian B. with Houston. And that is the break. So we're going to do a, I'm going to roll the dice one time. Right is odd, left is even. This is for the dual cards. Right is odd, left is even. So it goes, or actually odd, even, left, right. So it's going to go to the right. So right side for the dual cards. All right. Well, thank you, everybody. JaspysHobbyland.com. Up next, we're going to do a 2012-13 select basketball break. Until next time, over and out.